What's up, guys? Just finished up my first ever Daytona 200 with TSC. What a race! Till the last three laps, it got red flagged. It was just me and Bobby out front, and just kind of playing it smart. Red flag, they restarted it, and everybody started together. So it was a dogfight those last. They restarted with, and they put us out for four laps. It was really fun, and wound up walking out of here with fifth. And didn't crash all weekend, and I'm going home uninjured, so that's good. And just through the struggles, through the ups and downs, and we showed that we could run at the front, and we have the pace. So I'm really stoked about that, and I can't thank Evolve GT enough for helping us out, putting this program together for sure. For the event, you know, I trained a lot at track days with Evolve GT, and I mean, I help out a lot with them at the track, and I coach with them and stuff like that, and they give me so many laps, and it kind of bumped up my endurance a little bit for this race. Just going there, I'll go out in every track day group all day for a whole day, and just come in and refuel. So the 200 miles thing really didn't affect me so much. So it's always good to go out with them guys and have a good time. I'd like to thank Evolve GT, Electronic Concepts LLC, Smooth CBD, TSE Racing, my mom, my dad, Paulie, aka Big Bird, Arai, Speedy, Impact Armor, just everybody else that's helped me. Even if you just like message me, you know, like, it's been a stressful weekend. But thanks, guys. Thank you.